Alright, y'all, so I'm back. I'm reconditioning my hair right now. Let me just show y'all what it looks like. I'm just gonna show y'all what my hair looks like. Yes. Now, mind y'all, I forgot that I need to buy some more deep conditioner. So this is all that I'm working with right now. But it's okay because I just have this section left. And mind you, this was like, I had a little bit more. And let me tell you something. This is why deep conditioning your hair every week is key. Because I'm only putting on a little bit on my hair strand. And I'm going to show you guys how I do it too. But this is why I like deep conditioning my hair every week. So on weeks where I don't have a lot of deep conditioner, I can just put a little bit amount and it really helps. Also too, I didn't go to the store and buy some more oil. I just used my herbal oil from yesterday that I made. And y'all gonna see how it's been. Now with this little bit of conditioner that I got left, I'm just gonna go in the back and just put some on my hair strands that I have to go a little bit on. Okay. is how much good commission I got back. I let this sit for an hour. So that's how I do it. I also want to show you guys real quick my shrinkage also too. This is from when I was deep conditioning my hair, a little bit of the shedding. After shampoo, that's what it's looking like. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and clean up a little bit, and then we'll be back to rinse this out.